On the next Great Lakes Now, how this winter's warm weather has affected Great Lakes ice fishing.
Because of the inconsistency of ice conditions here, the avid fisherman has sought out other destinations.
And in early 2019, we told you about drinking water contaminated with PFAS in West Michigan.
It killed my husband. It took away my property values. It's taken everything from me.
A year later, what's being done to address PFAS pollution around the Great Lakes region? We bring you the latest.